Obviously, Corey, there's a huge target right on Tozawa right now.
And I'm sure Daivari will waste no time attempting to exploit the injured shoulder, but look out! Jeez. Right jab to the jaw.
And Tozawa with a drop kick. Tozawa charging in.
When you're a striker as dangerous as Tozawa, you can lose a limb and still have a fighting chance.
Tozawa into the cover, hooks the leg. Tozawa already grabbing the left shoulder. The simplest movement could harm Tozawa in this matchup.
Tozawa doesn't look to be in too much danger right now. This is a smart strategy by Daivari. Utilizing the rules, disadvantage. Well, so I thought. Even once in a while, I make a mistake, Vic.
Tozawa laying out Daivari. Tozawa, who demanded this rematch, Titus O'Neil got it done for him.
Akira Tozawa was humiliated last night on Raw. Tonight, he had his honor questioned by Daivari. Tozawa looking to make a big statement.
Oh, and Tozawa to the top rope. Seeing and Daivari yanking on that injured left shoulder.
It was a great, great move by Daivari, waiting, almost luring Tozawa in.
No,
now here we go.
Now to the outside. Daivari, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Come on.
Desperation kick from Tozawa lands on its mark. You got to figure right now, Titus O'Neil's got to feel like a GM watching his first round pick get carted off the field.
And Tozawa able to wiggle his way free and create a little breathing room for himself, taking down Daivari.
It was going to take more than breathing room to topple Daivari tonight. Ari has been at the top of his game in recent weeks. Would love to leapfrog the line to the top of the cruiserweight division, maybe earn an opportunity at the cruiserweight championship.
Tozawa showing some of that quickness he displays. Even with one arm, Tozawa able to pull off very impressive maneuvers inside the ring. Oh, here on 205 Live.
Oh, no. Precarious situation for Daivari, but WWE Universe joining in the battle cry.
Look out. Incoming.
But does Tozawa injure himself in the process?
And Tozawa going, oh no!
No, this is it. Great strategy by Daivari. Oh! That's it. The referee might even think about calling this one.
Narya Daivari, much like last night.
Tozawa's pride is proving to be his downfall.
And from the top rope, Daivari.
Lights out.
And no. What? Tozawa continuing to show the heart. Tozawa will not stay down. Another cover. Still not enough. Tozawa rolling through. Tozawa.
Tozawa had the trunks.
Here is your winner, Akira.
All right, I agree with you, Vic. You have to give credit to the guts, the will, the determination of Tozawa. But let's be brutally honest. Tozawa needed to be resourceful. He had a fistful of Daivari's trunks.
Wait a minute, Corey.
Oh, my. And how much is the winner's purse really worth when you have no use of your left arm?
My shumon mikrosa. It's the night. Oh, yeah, I did that.